So I've been just touring around Alberta the past few days here. It's middle of May almost, 9 or 10. Getting ready for my May long weekend trip to Cottonwood. But I've been itching to get away, so last few days I've just been cruising around Alberta here. This is on the David Thompson Highway, number 11. Between Saskatchewan Crossing and Rocky Mountain House. It's about 3:30 in the afternoon. I've got my bed all set up in the back here. Got my chair and all my cook stuff, tent. I got this all set up for a nice bed here. I can just crash right there. Pretty tall mountains. I don't know what the elevation is. I think where I'm standing right here is around 1200 above sea level. So the tops of those mountains are up there pretty high. Seems to be some water running down there. But other than those motorbikes that went by when I first started the film, there's been no traffic. I wonder if I can. Oh, there you go. Really zoom in there, nice. Still a long ways off. Here it comes. Gotta get a couple noise boxes in there. This guy's slowing down. He might think it's a cop standing here with radar. And there he goes. That mountain. Okay, bye. Good view tonight. Pretty quiet. And this is why I love Alberta.